over because I wanted to talk about Boxycharm add-ons that I would say. Also, I want to credit Boxycharm on Instagram for the pictures that I did at a quick in. So we're gonna go ahead and get into this video. I will be showing screenshots. This is just a quick detail look I did. So next, I'm going to show you a sugar scrub, and as you can see on there, it's good, guys. It's really good. I like using it. I believe that scrub was $5, and they actually sold out the first day, but I was lucky enough to go back on the second. today and catch it. I actually want to order a few more of those. I just like the way they feel. It's like munch. It's vegan free. And it's just a really good pot that I've been using all week. All right, so again, I'm looking for that something this fall because I really, really want to show you guys. It's a nice, nice lip gloss. So hopefully I'll be able to find this. And I think I did. So the lip gloss that I got from Too Faced is called Pants Off, Dance Off, I believe. And it's like an iridescent lip. Oh, look at that packaging. Wow. It's gorgeous. I really, really, really love the packaging. So yeah, it's like an iridescent lip. So these are packaging now, and I got another one of these that I think it was in like brownish color. I can't remember. I'm sorry, I don't know what I did with it. But I am gonna swatch it on my lips to show you how it will bring out this pink lip that I'm wearing. Also, it did not transfer off of my lips. I think the lip color I'm wearing there is in the pink is my spoiled lips. Video last week, and I'm just doing a voiceover today, which is February 8th. So right now I'm just guiding this on my lip. It's not sticky or anything. It's super, super good. I really, really like it. If you guys want me to make a my fave lip gloss on video, I will. So this is how it looks. And like I said, I love Too Faced lip gloss. Stay tuned. Bye.